Max Hermes, you are on to the finals of the state tournament as a sophomore. How sweet does that statement feel, knowing the fate of the tournament last year?
Feels great, you know. Hopefully go out there and get the next one. It's a big one. We worked all year for this one. Last year in March when they canceled it, you know, it sucked. We knew we'd be prepared for the next one.
That match, though, you came off, even though you won 4-2, a little frustrated. There was a controversial, what seemed like, stall call at the end. What was going through your head when you saw that, especially because you were on the attack when that happened?
Yeah, you know, I think it's just refs trying to get in the middle of a match. That's the thing that makes me mad. Let us wrestle. It's a fight out there. Both kids are working very hard. Nobody's trying to cheat the system in it one way or another. I think it's just... it's just how it is.
Well, you came off victorious, and you will see Eli Campbell in the finals. How excited are you to wrestle him, knowing the little bit of rivalry between your schools as well?
Good. You know, I think that is going to be a huge one way or the other for the team title. You know, that match will make a decision, or help to make the decision, I guess. But it's going to be tight. Two horse race, it has been all year. So hopefully we can pull out here at the end.
Have you ever wrestled him before?
Yeah, I wrestled him at state duels.
All right, how did that turn out?
It was 4-2, but a good match.
Did you win?
Yes.
All right, so we're looking for a repeat of that. But I have to ask you, your dad's been in your corner in your wrestling career. What's it like having your dad as your coach?
It's awesome. You know, it's great to have the whole family involved. My dad's the head coach, and two of the assistant coaches are my cousins. So it's the whole family's involved.
A big family affair, and you told me before this interview you had to go check in with mom. How much better does mom make you feel with her support in the stands?
Oh, she's awesome. You know, she's supported me all year, so.
All right, shout out to all of our wrestling moms out there as well. Hey, Max, congrats and good luck, man.
Yeah, thank you.